Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 7 of A Sign of Affections. Gonna get started in 3, 2, 1. Oh, is she? Oh, there he is. And then he goes. The fact that, like, instantly, because since they're now officially a couple, like, when she wakes up, she sees his text first thing. Oh my God, I can't. Yeah. You keep trying, babe. Oh. Bye, you're so sweet. That's right. That is true. The worst is that they can say no, and no matter what, you keep trying. I know that feeling, and it gets super depressing. As someone who's currently looking for another job, yeah, I know that feeling a lot. Oh. It's obvious, babe. It's all over your face. Ah. Only once. He's jealous, babe. I mean, it's obvious that he kind of has feelings for you, but he's jealous. Girl, we heard you. Aww. Y'all know what I want to say, but I'm going to keep it to myself. Oh my God, he looks like Girl, yeah, I mean, after that kiss, his lips look bigger too. Okay. Oh. Okay. Because eventually he's gonna have to reintroduce her to Emma and being like, oh, hey, my girlfriend. No.
can't just talk over.
You dyed your hair again. Yeah. We all Emma gonna be pissed. She is, because like I said, we know she's already met Emma in some way, shape, or form, but name wise and such. But the fact is that he's starting him out with Shin and being like, okay, yeah, this is my girlfriend. Shin is going to run his happy behind over to Emma and be like, hey, he got a girlfriend. I feel bad for Emma though, because she's over here waiting and waiting and waiting to just like get a text or something back from him, and he's not sending anything to her, and she's gonna have to learn the hard way that he's taken and such. And that hurts because you don't want to find out in that way, but. Also, the fact is, can we just talk about how, once again, he's just so soft around her? Just the guy, once again, is just willing to learn sign language and everything to be with her and stuff. He was like in the text message, like, oh my God, still, hey, let's congratulate on our relationship finish. I can't, it's too much. Oh my God. He's setting the bar up high. Like, oh my God. I mean, that's just anime men in a nutshell. Like, anime men just set the bar so freaking high, and you want that, and you expect that. And then you go into the real world, and some guys are like that, not all. But I do love the fact is that, the month long that he was gone, he was always like constantly talking to her. It was maybe not always, and so there was like a gap between it. I do love that because of the fact is wherever excuse me, wherever he went, of course, possibly he didn't have service. So there was possibly long periods of time where, even though they weren't talking to each other, they were not thinking of each other, which is really sweet. But I also love the fact is like when he finally came home, first person who he talks to is her. I mean, yeah, he could have called his, well, anybody else, mom, dad, even though he probably got the chance to see them too, but talk to anyone. He decided it's her. And then the kids, he kissed her. That was so cute. Aww. Like, I love the fact that she was over here, like, ready for that hug. And nope. But that was so cute. Once again, this damn show killing me, and I can't do it. This is diabetes. Like, diabetes! Like, oh my God. I'm gonna die because of this freaking show. And that's okay. Oh God, I can't. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction for you towards episode 7 of A Sign of Affection. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like, really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Saturday for episode 8. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye. Thank you.